What's up, everybody? My name is Drew, and for today's video, we're going to show you our top 5 highlights from this week's Digital Havoc. Be sure to follow us on Twitter at @incendium_gg. Also, if you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more future content.
Combo. Gives you more time to think about the combo.
It does.
It gives you more time to think about what to do next.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah. They're just playing neutral right now?
Oh,
he's got him under the DP instead of.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Lina.
And you can't burst this.
Firm. No. Oh!
And he does
it! With the grab!
Yes! Wow. Command grab, baby!
Twitch TOS! Twitch TOS!
No!
Twitch TOS!
Command grab, baby!
Yeah. Against, Pete Richter and Nutmeg. Yeah. Let's go. Good combo here. Get away. Get away.
Oh,
nice. Good starter, kind of hit bullet. Oh, is this optimal? This combo looks so cool. Let's go, Wayne. I love the hype combos.
Nice. 5k.
Yep. 5.2. Let's go. Again, he doesn't care that he just took 5k. He just wakes up DP again.
But he punished, just like went unpunished.
I know.
Okay. Kokoro's time to shine. Ooh, he's gonna spend it.
You're gonna spend it, but she's actually gonna live this. It's gonna be a pick of
life. Ah, you lied to me again, little Ruby! Why do you always lie to me?
Part 2?
Part 2?
No, no.
We all lied to this.
That's easy.
Yeah, for sure. Oh my god.
Just buffers on buffers, dog.
Oh no!
Oh, what? He tried to catch the run with a roundhouse?
No.
We're not getting ship,
bro! What's the reset?
Is he gonna go for the reset? No, he's taking the damage.
Okay.
Oh! Pull the silver rupee! I'm calling it a silver rupee. The run up EXDP!
Thanks for watching. Tune in next week for more highlights from Digital Havoc.